All right, we back, man. How's everybody doing? Hopefully everybody having an amazing day. Now, we're going to get into this one real quick. Bon Jovi. What I want to say about Bon Jovi is I've probably heard Bon Jovi's name more than any other artist that I don't know any of their songs. So, somebody on Instagram was like, you definitely got to do Livin on a Prayer. I feel like I heard the song before. I didn't want to check it out until, you know what I mean, I check it out with you guys. But what I do want to say is, look, everything on the channel is going to be songs that's first time I'm seeing the video, first time I'm hearing it. Some songs I can't help if I heard it before as a kid, if I heard it just in a mall or somewhere. But for the most part, I would never, like, I'm not going to play any songs that I, like, watch the music video on TV or on internet or whatever. But other than that, if y'all new to the channel, make sure y'all subscribe real quick. Make sure y'all hit them likes. Let's get the channel to grow. It's growing. Thanks a lot. I appreciate y'all. And we'll get into this one real quick. This is Bon Jovi, Livin' on a Prayer. I need to do some more Bon Jovi songs too, because there's no reason I know his name so much and I don't even know any of the songs. Okay, I've heard this song before. I definitely heard it in the movie. This is a classic, I know that. Crazy, yo, this brings back memories of being a kid. It's crazy. This definitely brings back memories of being a kid. Yo, and my man looked like Texas Tornado from wrestling and all that. But I know down to what we had. I know I sound horrible singing it, but we gotta hold together. That's this song. I already know. I caught it. But yeah, this song's a classic, man. I didn't know it was called Living on a Prayer. That's crazy. But let's keep it going. I know y'all want to hear me keep singing these whack, you know, with this whack, you know, my whack vocals right now. So let me get back to mine. I wonder what year this came out. I gotta check. You know what's crazy? Sometimes you don't even know how much you like a song until you really, like, pay attention to it. Y'all really like this song. It's crazy. I've never had this song in my, like, iTunes. Never had this. You know, you just hear it when you hear it. But I like this song. I really like it. Like, it just gives you a feeling. Like, you know what I mean? And I'm curious. You know what's crazy? Whenever it's an artist that's that big, and I be talking to people, too, because I talk to a lot of people, like, out the country. And I be talking to them about, like, artists that I like. It's big artists. And they'd be like, oh, I never heard a song from him. I'm like, yo, you definitely did. It's some artists, they're so big, even if you can't catch what song you know for them, the minute that you play a song, you'll be like, oh, that's him? I'm pretty sure I listen to his whole, you know, catalog. I'm pretty sure I'm going to know all them joints. But let's keep it going. Okay, y'all gotta let me know, man. Who's everybody? Because I'm saying Bon Jovi. I think Bon Jovi's the main person. It's crazy, man. I know y'all looking like, what? Like, what rock did you just crawl from underneath? I see mad people there. I don't know if Bon Jovi's the group or if it's one person in particular, but y'all gotta let me know, man. Who's everybody, man? Break them down for me real quick. Let's keep it going on. I gotta check what movies this was in. This is just like the soundtrack of like every big movie. You know what I mean? Like, it's crazy. Let me see. Living on I feel like I've heard this song a million times. Like, you see, I'm singing with movies. Let's see what movies it was in. I gotta see what movies are. Rocky. That's what it is. It's Rocky. Yeah, definitely. That's where I know it from Rocky. Okay. Yeah, I don't even think I gotta look at any other movie. Living on a Prayer. Yeah. Rocky's definitely it. Young Guns, Bon Jovi, Crush Tour. Yeah. I think the only movie I seen out of all of these is Rocky, which is crazy. Yeah. Cause it looked like they don't play with it looked like all the stuff that was in is their like tours and concert. Yeah, Rocky was the only one. Yeah, Rocky. That's what it is. And I told y'all, it made me feel like being a child for some reason. Like, you know, just growing up. I'm going to tell y'all something crazy. If y'all watch Rocky as an adult, yo, it looks so fake. Like, none of the punches. It's like literally like 6-7 inches away. And it's just like, well, let's get back to the song. Building. Hope everybody that watched it, go watch the real joint again, man. Let's get it to a billion. So, it's a billion video, a billion views. I'm definitely adding this to my joint when I'm in the gym. He didn't really crowd surf. That was like fake. Whoa. We got something out in the air. I'm literally at him right now. I see he got a song, Misunderstood. I don't know about that one. I don't know if I know that one. See, just so y'all know, I'm not playing. I got it right here. About to literally add this to the playlist, right? And it's crazy. This playlist I'm adding it to got all kind of, there's nothing that's even similar to this. You know what I mean? It got some wild stuff. I don't know if y'all want to hear this playlist, but yo, this was dope. This was dope, man. Shout out whoever told me to do this one. Glad I actually listened to it again. It's the soundtrack of every, you know, this seems like the soundtrack of every dope movie, but I guess it was only Rocky that I know. Other than that, man, yo, if y'all new to the channel, make sure y'all hit that subscribe button, man. Let me know in the comments some more joints for not only Bon Jovi, but any other artist also. And I'm going to see y'all on the next one, all right? Peace.